Connect and install an HP printer using a USB connection and a full-feature driver in Windows. Do not connect a USB cable until prompted in the installation. If you previously connected a USB cable, disconnect it. Download the full-feature driver for your printer at support.hp.com/drivers and then open the file to extract the software. If a Windows prompt displays, select Continue, Run, or Yes to allow changes to your computer. With your printer powered on, select Continue. Review the recommended software selections and, if desired, customize your installation, and then select Next. Review the license agreements and settings. To adjust additional settings for the printer installation, select the corresponding blue header. Select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then select Next. The printer driver and selected software install. If prompted, select Manual Setup, and then select Next. On the Connection Type screen, select USB, and then select Next. When prompted, connect the square end of a USB cable to the printer, and the flat end to an available USB port on your computer. The connection is detected, and the driver setup completes. The remaining screens might differ depending on your printer. Read and respond to the prompts to complete the printer installation.